And I know this sounds crazy to some people, but he's got a lot of Michael Jordan in his game. If you watch Jordan's game, Jordan had a real simple game. Wasn't a lot of extracurricular stuff with Jay, but Jay was the most effective at that stuff. That's kind of what Jimmy Butler is. He's got a real basic game if you watch him. There's really not a lot of flash in him, but I'll tell you what he does do. Whatever he is good at, he's effective at it, and it works.